Emily, why are we standing in front of the stove?
Because this Sunday is bread communion.
Oh, that sounds exciting! What's bread communion?
Bread communion is when, during our service, we have an empty table and we decorate the table in time for Thanksgiving, and then we share breads from all over the world.
Nice!
You even get to eat bread.
That sounds awesome. I'm excited about that.
It's really wonderful. People bring breads from all of their family traditions. It's amazing.
Okay. And then there's also going to be a sermon as part of the service.
Yeah.
So I will be preaching. We got that down. Don't worry. And then after the first service, we're going to hear an update about our Sanctuary Congregation Initiative.
I'm so excited.
Right at 10:30, and the meeting will be held in the sanctuary. Then after the second service, we're doing something exciting, yeah?
Yeah, we have a service project. We are putting together bags for Chancellor Avenue that are going to have food in them, non-perishable food, and gift cards for our families for Thanksgiving.
Sounds like a full Sunday that you don't want to miss.
Yeah, we'll see you there.